Hi, I'm my name is Imani, and today I'm doing a functional fitness training program that's centered around tennis. Now, tennis is a sport that requires agility, lots of power, and lateral movements. So, my functional fitness program is going to get you from point A to point B. It's going to get you safely and correctly. Prior to starting this program, please ensure that you've consulted with a doctor and that all the equipment is in safe working condition.
Play ball! Yeah. So priceless. Life so priceless, nigga.
Begin at one end of the agility ladder and complete 4 tuck jumps followed by in and out using the ladder. Then 4 more tuck jumps. While balancing 1 foot on the medicine ball, form a bridge from upper shoulders to the legs. Ensure a smooth movement throughout the exercise. Suicide develops speed, agility, and allows you to control your momentum. These are essential to the sport of tennis.
Take yourself a picture when I'm standing at the mound, and I swear it's going down. I'm just repping for my town.
From a squatting position, rise vertically while tossing and catching the medicine ball. On return to starting position, ensure proper knee placement of 90 degrees and feet pointed forward.
The girls in my class who are smart enough to pass me at all my fucking parties, grabbing money off the ground.
Figure 8 with med ball slams is essential for developing a forehand and backhand stroke. Ensure you toss the ball from the hips. This allows the athlete to develop transversal hip strength. While in a squatting position at 90 degrees, feet forward, shuffle from left to right. Flipping money in every way, headlines, my bitch shine every day.